So the morning, the guitar intro starts out as a 10 on the B, hammering on to the 12th on the B. Ready? Then hit the 10th on the B, the 11th on the G, back to the 10th on the B. So far. Then you're going to bend up the 12th on the B and catch the E string right there on the 12th as well. And then bring it back down. Then a hammer on pull off. All right? So. Then this kind of classic blues lick right here. On the 16th of the G, you're gonna bend up the 16th of the G, and then you're gonna hit on the 14th fret the B and the E, and then bend up the 17th. So far, it's this. Then you're gonna go back and forth between the E and the B. The 14th on the E and the 17th on the B, back to the 14th on the E. So far it's this. And then after that, you're gonna go 17 on the E, back to the 14th on the E. Back to the 17th on the E. It's done really fast. This part's done pretty fastly. Then when you land on that 17th, you're gonna pull off. You're gonna pull off to the 16th, and then to the 14th. Right, so far it's this. Then you're gonna do the same lick we did earlier, which is the 17th on the B to the 14th on the E, then back to the 17th on the B. So far this is it. Then you're gonna hit the 14th on the B. Let me play it really quick. So 14th on the B, then the 16th on the G, and then a hammer on and pull off from the 14th of the G to the 17th, and then hammer on pull off. So. Right, so this is it so far. Then you're gonna go, what is it? 16th on the G, 14th on the B. So this is it so far. And then you're gonna pull off from the 15th to the 14th on the G, and catch the 15th on the D string, or the 16th on the G string, sorry. So this is the lick so far. Then right after that, it's just a one of these. So just a bend on the mine drawing a blank on the 16th, and then catch the 16th on the D string. It's really a bend and pull off. So this is the lick so far. Thank you. after you land on this, you're gonna bring that finger down and catch the 16th on the G to the 14th on the G, and then 16th on the D. And then right after that, one more hammer on from the 14th to the 16th. I don't know if I taught that clearly enough. I didn't see that there were any lessons for this song on YouTube, so I figured I would try to slow it down and teach it note for note. But this is the lick again. And then right after that, it's kind of hard to hear on the record. He's doing like a, he's hitting this note. But before that, he's going 9 to 11 on the D, but really, really softly. You can hardly hear it on the record. He's going, then hitting that 10 on the B. And then there's no licks for a while. And then right before the chord, the first verse starts, he goes hammer on from the 9 to the 11th on the G string, and catching that B right after on the 10th. So hammer on 9 to 11, and then hitting that the B on the 10th. So he's going. Then right after that, on the 12th fret of the B, you're gonna bend this twice and catch that G on the 11th. Then hit that B on the 10th again. Oh, I forgot. No, sorry. After you bend this, you're gonna hammer on. I screwed that one up. Sorry, but you could use your ears and you see what I'm playing. It's not a hard lick. And then the verse starts. Now on the chorus lead lick, the really iconic, one of the coolest chorus lead licks I've ever heard is, starts here, it goes. I screwed that up. I think that's right. That's what I heard, and it's in the same key, so I figure it is right. It's the 19th on the B, and you're gonna be kind of like doing a vibrato the whole time. So 19th on the B, 17th on the B, and then on the G string, the 18th, you're gonna slide back to the 16th. You're gonna go right, so it's this. And then the 14th on the G. The 16th on the D. So. Then back to the 14th on the G. And it's a flat on the, there's no bend on the, I can't, on the 16th, and then you're gonna bend it up. So. I hope that's, that was a help, because I couldn't find any lessons on it, so I just learned it by ear and decided that I would teach it, and you know, quarantine, so I'm bored. If this helps anybody, please let me know. And if you have any other, like maybe a Weeknd song that you want to learn, I can maybe try and learn it and teach it to you. All right, thank you.